out. It's in my room just crying. I have never gone through what I went through a couple of years ago with my finances. I'm sitting there saying, God, what is this? I'm paying my tithes. I'm giving good and offerings. I'm obeying you. I'm doing what you called me to do. What is this? And I was just crying and crying and crying. My husband walks in the room. He said, Beverly, haven't God always come through for us, honey? I said, yes, but you don't understand. I ain't never went through what I've gone through. He walks out, closes the door. Then I heard a voice says, Beverly, go blow your nose and wash your face and come back in here and praise me like you done lost your mind. When I came back in, went in there and washed my face, blew my nose, and got myself together, and he said, Beverly, I want you to praise me. Well, I didn't have no music mic, so I was just by myself, and I just got in there and I just, I didn't have no music. So I was sitting there getting my dance on and praising him and worshiping him. Then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, I heard a sound.
Thank you, God. Yes, God. Yes, God.
And the sound says, choo choo. Choo choo, choo choo. I said, God, what are you saying? What are you telling me? He said, Beverly, I'm trying to tell you that that's a train.
My God.
And it's not just any kind of train, it's a freight train. He said, so what I'm trying to tell you is that not only am I getting ready to bless you, but I'm getting ready to bless all my people. He said, all I want them to do is get the prayer life together. All I want them to do is come to me humble as they know how. He said, all I want them to do is give me praise and give me glory and give me honor and give me thanks.
Yes, God, yes,
and what God. That does is lay down the tracks. year. This is the year that God is going to give you your breakthrough. This is the year that God is getting ready to open up the windows of heaven. You are a blessing that you won't have room enough to receive. I know I got to do this recording, but I had to stop for a minute to tell somebody that the train is at the station.
Choo choo.